We're following late breaking news. The principal at Douglas Mid High School resigns amid a federal cheating investigation. Good evening. I'm Jessica Shambaugh.
And I'm Wendell Edwards in for Paul Folger, who's on assignment. Dr. Brian Staples' resignation is effective November 15th. The school leaders have completed an internal investigation of allegations of changing school grades. KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal is live with the late breaking story. Naveen.
Good evening, Wendell. While the press conference only lasted about 5 minutes and Superintendent Karl Springer read through a press release and did not answer any questions after it was all done. But yes, he has accepted the resignation of Dr. Brian Staples. That's after he was put on paid administrator leave just a few weeks ago. Now, Dr. Staples was accused of changing the grades of students to make the school look more favorable. Now, Superintendent Springer also tells us that a new lineup of administrators at Douglas High School has been put into place. That includes an interim principal, Barbara Davis, who has more than 30 years of experience within the Oklahoma City Public Schools. Also, Karl Springer tells us that the investigation does not impact the eligibility for sports programs, and right now he wants to focus to get back to work.
Our independent investigation is now complete. Today we are sending the outcome of the investigation and corresponding documents to the U.S. Department of Education, the Oklahoma State Department of Education, and the Oklahoma County District Attorney. As always, we'll fully cooperate with these authorities.
And again, the findings of this investigation will be headed over to those three agencies. And we're also told that right now the focus is, of course, the students. Reporting live in downtown Oklahoma City, Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Naveen, thank you. Now, we checked on the federal cheating investigation. We're told, quote, nothing new.